Yo, he's in the armory. Lizzie's in the armory. Go down.
Lizzie, no, I can't.
Can you do my job, please? Thanks.
Oh, there he is.
No, you have to actually use the jail gun. Okay, PTS is active.
You can get on the stage, you know that, right?
Oh. With the jail gun like that?
Well, yeah. If since you're an officer, could I pull out the gun and stand on it?
No, but I'm usually told I'm not an officer.
I just got RDM.
Yeah.
This server is going.
Anyways, returning to speech.
Oh, hey, Rear Admiral. Oh, I was just changing my slots. Hey.
Thank you, fellow NPC. I want guns.
He's gonna find jobs.
I'm gonna wait for
you. You wanna buy a gun for 2 pounds?
I will.
He's finding jobs.
I need you to
okay. One push up, two push up. One, two, there you go. Boom.
But you never talk, she'll be doing 10 push-ups. I'm just saying, no, her talk will be doing 10 push-ups.
Oh my god, you are technically not supposed to be on stage.
Technically he can.
Yeah, but I have jail gun.
Yeah, he has jail gun.
Yeah, but you're... whatever. You know what?
I'm changing
just,
that.
I know a lot of...
Here, just put hold the jail gun instead of the shotgun, because the shotgun can hit another person by accident.
What?
Hold the jail gun in your hand instead of the shotgun.
It's just they're not.
Because the shotgun can hit another person. We've got a wider range.
Why did you change it?
So why did everyone leave?
Yeah, is that
the...
Go announce it again. Go announce it again.
Yeah, I don't think anyone
is
in this
speech.
Oh my...
Clear emoji. Clear my bum.
I'm just waiting to become a lieutenant so I can come up here and help
you. 10 push-ups from you!
You see, like, sometimes there's like a high rate, like an admiral or something, they usually make it so then only captains plus.
Everyone please report to speech area. PTS will be active.
That's like very unlikely.
Usually it's just lieutenant plus. Sometimes it's like admiral plus or something like that. That happened one time, and there was only like 2 people on stage.
Never seen that.
Yeah, I know. There's this.
Then
like,
again, I've been off this game for 3 months, so.
Well, I'm trying to think of the king
mod or host, can you please invite them?
I do. Why? I know
because
Flames.
There's someone glitching.
I don't think Flames on mine. Is Flames on?
Wait, Timmy? Okay. Timmy's a host. Does anyone know Timmy? The host?
No. I've seen him like twice. Llama King I've also seen twice today. But I don't have him friended.
I never met over the mods. Basically, all the mods, half of the mods hate me, half of the mods hate me.
I remember when Flames was a rear admiral.
Why, can you give me a formal handshake?
Where is everyone?
That handshake
was a very cool. By the way, I'm doing this again. Whoever talks have been doing 10 push-ups.
Just give him our jobs. Just give jobs
real quick. If you talk, you get jail. That's how it works, I think.
No, 10 push-ups. 10 push-ups. Jail is for nothing. 10 push-ups.
Alright, everyone's here. Sign jobs.
Who's assigning jobs?
Him.
the high rank.
But the rear admiral.
I heard a Discord notification.
Noble, are you,
I'm my fool, you guys.
Are you signing, jobs?
No, I'm not signing. I just got cold speech.
I'll do this in, like, 1 minute. Give me a second.
I could have signed code.
No, oh, baby, this fucking electric is so cool.
I got a sniper and a railgun. What the hell? Oh. Am I a fan job? There's no one doing
it. I'm just waiting. Yeah, do you know fan jobs?
Yeah.
Can't
okay, K-West. Gate. Gel. Oh, that guy's, gone. KOS, Gate, and...
That's the bounty hunter one.
You go...
Hold on, T-Bone and, Giraffe, you guys are gonna be... Okay, so
see,
you're
about to
be, ahead of KOS.
Can I get out of Gate? Can I get out of Gate?
Yeah, you can be out of Gate, that's fine.
Oh my god, someone's actually doing head of, like, job...
Are you AFK? I think this guy's AFK.
I never see anyone doing that.
No? Okay. Go to... Are you structured?
I got a question. What rank are you?
You should be quiet.
In order to get out of jail, you must... be availed to the moderator.
Well, I'm actually in here for like another 20
been
minutes.
Here for a very long
20 minutes.
Man, my headset's uncomfortable. Whoa. Damn.
I'm gonna go to the toilet real quick.
You're gonna go to the toilet.
Yeah, I'll go.
Please don't distract me.
I have 50 minutes to go, let's go.
Colonel Plus.
So I was just
minding
my own business
Captain Plus.
And they banned me for a month.
Why the fuck does a corporal got a jail gun? What the flickety fuck?
Hold on.
Holy shit.
How do I draw? Take it.
Yes! I have the power now. But how'd you grab it when you're not a shock trooper?
I'm a shock
You can buy it. Tokens.
You can buy shock
trooper
when you're a corporal.
He's a shock
trooper. But how?
Trooper.
You're a corporal.
No, you can buy yourself.
Oh, that's cool.
Wait, what? You can.
I don't know.
I'm
just figuring this shit out. I had to buy shock trooper training because I had to skip it because I'm shit ass.
To be honest, I skipped through all of it.
I was trying to
Can I let me out?
Why?
I'm in here for 30 minutes.
Why?
RDM.
It's worse on mobile.
Stay
I bet.
For another 2 minutes.
It is very much
on mobile. I'm just gonna stand over here.
Hola! That's not how you spell hola. I tried saying hola and it's spelled O-A. I can't spell, okay? I'm illiterate.
You're not the only one who can't spell.
Oh, at least I'm not the only one.
Guys, he's playing music for the mic. What the hell? It's a VIP. I want VIP.
Damn.
You got me.
Why?
Oh,
I don't know,
mate. I swear to God, it better be important.
Dude's in there for like 45 minutes.
What the?
Why?
He like mass RDM'd and he glitched through the wall, so.
Hey, Tommy. You got my name.
Sorry to inform you, but your device on that you are on VR is not allowed.
Your device is in debt? Bro.
What?
Hey, you
Yeah.
Crescendo does not accept your device, okay? Leave us alone.
Crescendo? You can't play Crescendo on mobile? Or whatever.
Yeah, talking about one of the mods invited me and they're playing Crescendo and it said Crescendo is not available for your device.
Damn. Oh penis. I didn't say nothing. I was listening.
So
I was thinking about the shotgun.
I'm gonna go back on the video.
Getting out here for 15 minutes.
Oh
no! You didn't ding
me.
No,
don't get me. I didn't do nothing.
You look. Big poker face.
I wanna hold him out of you like Texas City.
No!
I don't know the song.
No, be make spam.
My ball spammed. I probably shouldn't say that.
It would actually. What phone was that?
What do you mean?
Give it to him.
No! See what you've done? Now I have to give it to him. Because he's a mere animal. I freaking hate you.
I dropped it!
I'm a fucking death tripper.
Give me! No, you can't give it back!
Hey, rare ammo. Rare ammo. Rare ammo.
Come up to the command center and I want steel gun.
week, any SWAT troopers come up to the command center, I'm gonna give you the drill gun. I'm gonna give you a drill gun if you want it.
Like, are you a who's a skate trooper?
Okay, well, wanna go to the armory?
Like, ready?
Wanna go to the armory then, if you don't believe
ready? Me? Ready? Ready? You have to catch it, you have to catch it. You have to catch it. You have to catch it.
Get out the way, bro, get out the way! Mofo. Mofo. I was literally, I told him not to.
Damn!
Oh, Jesus. Damn.
That was so uncomfortable. Here, you can have it back, though.
Is that a prison gun? What's that red gun for?
Oh, hey, free jail gun.
Because I heard it's for, like, send someone.
You got a jail gun! Well, guess what you win? You guess what you win? You win! You win nothing!
Can I have the jail gun?
Bro,
I got RDM'd by some stupid fucking
stats. A
Purge
RDM'd him when he had the jail gun, so I had to jail that for his living.
The staff sergeant RDM'd.
Oh my god. I'm gonna make you a Jew, Purge Trooper. I'm gonna make you a Jew, okay? I'm gonna be a good boy, okay? And you're gonna be a good boy. Shite. I'm not gonna let
you Hello!
You're a 99 monkey. Oh, I don't even know what to call you. I'm not gonna call
oh,
you
wow, little shit.
Can you call me a little bitch? That Purge Trooper called me a little bitch. He could be a little bitch.
He's literally, I don't know, first he said he was a shock trooper and had the jail gun, then he said he was a purge trooper, now he's saying he's a death
trooper. I never said I was a shock trooper. I never said I was a shock trooper, I said I was a death trooper. My whole time I said I was a death trooper. And I said, whoever wants jail gun, come to the command center.
The jail gun is my prized possession.
Who votes for the Rear Admiral to be jailed for attempted RDM, just shooting people? Not give him a warning, just shooting people.
Shoot my balls.
I'm making you push up something new. Well then. Push it.
No, you shoot me. I cannot tell you.
Yes, sir, Captain, sir. Rear Admiral, sir.
Oh, bitch.
Damn.
I'm going to. I swear down.
I'm gonna give you PT if you don't stop.
You're not a DO.
Hello, I do. I don't know if I did DO, but...
Guys, pretending to be a DO, he shot people many times.
Are you saying I can't identify as I want?
I'm putting my hands up.
I identify as a kitchen.
I really do not care.
Where's the jail gun, man?
No.
Okay, I got a scout outside.
If anyone wants a sniper, I'm throwing you out the fucking window.
Just throw it out the window.
He ain't following orders, he ain't even listening to the man on gate who's in charge, so, yeah, we need him jailed. Right now, he should be still on the KLS line. Oh, no, there he is, right there. Thank you.
Oh my god, do not press that button. There's non-train inside because whoever's doing the gate is dumb. Oh, never mind, who died?
Hey, trooper. Right now.
Looking at the right.
I swear I'm innocent now.
Okay, look. I'll let it slide as long as you don't RGM in this server.
I won't. I did my time.
Alright, I'm trusting you on that one.
Yeah.
I'm trusting you on this one.
Stop doing this. Wow.
We got a bunch of innocents in there. Well, we got a bunch of innocents there. They just walked in. There's two people that walked in there by accident.
I'm also innocent.
They promised me
I didn't do anything. So was the Joker said, oh look, I have a stupid scout. And he just yelled me.
Every one of them walked in by accident.
I'll
get cheeseburger by open the door. What?
I'll buy you a cheeseburger. Let me.
Open the door.
Okay, so here's Scout. There he is.
What did I do?
Did anyone see if he got a bio or not?
Well, he promised me he'll give me cheeseburger by open the door.
Cheeseburger,
you open that damn door, you'll be opening it.
You'll be joining them.
Open it.
Open it.
Open it.
Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open
Go to speech area. Go to speech area. Go to speech area, Bonded. Go to speech.
Now.
But will you go to speech area as well?
Jail him for not listening to higher ups.
You got 3 seconds to get the hell out of here.
Oh, are you guys going to speech as well? Are you guys going to speech as well? I'm
asking, are you going to speech as well? Kill this motherfucker, he ain't even listening.
Oh, shit.
Hey.
I mean, hey.
Yeah, you.